This story is passed down from my mom. She swears it's true, so I believe her. She says, when I was just a little baby, my father, he says he going out for a pack of cigarettes. And she says, okay, dear. And he leaves, but he never came back. I'm 24 years old now, and I don't know if I've ever seen his face once. But my mom says he was a piece of garbage, and I feel bad about it. So, Dad, let's not meet again. Unless you want to meet again, and then, because I've never met you. I don't, maybe we could meet again. One time, when I was 15, me and my family went camping in the mountains of America. We took all precautions and provisions, but we didn't know there would be alligators by the lake and pond areas. It was kind of a swamp. But anyways, where we were staying, the alligators were all around. Well, actually, we didn't actually come near them, but we were far away from them. But Mr. Alligator, let's never meet again. Oh no, no one may read this story, but if you happen to read this forum, I really appreciate it. It happened about a year ago. I was on the dark web, you know, they call the deep web. I thought I was just so smart, I just thought I knew everything, but I didn't. So I go on the deep web and I'm eating spaghetti, because I like to eat spaghetti when I look at, like, you know, gory stuff. And I'm looking up murder videos, and I never thought that the murder video would be real. So I'm eating my spaghetti, and then the person shat themselves on the video. And I know in real life, that's how when you really die, that's what really happens. You shat yourself, and you pass yourself if you have anything in your bladder, you know. So I saw that as I'm eating my spaghetti, and I started to cry a little bit, and I got really scared because this was all real. I thought it was all just a big game and fake, but it was real. So I tried to turn my pooter off, right? I said click, and it didn't go off. It just beep. And then the webcam, the light came on the webcam, and then the message popped up. It said, I'll see you. I'ma come get you next. And I says, you're sick, disgusting people. I sent that to him, and I regret it. I shouldn't have put that, but I did. And they said, we're gonna kill you for that. And I was so scared. But somehow they haven't gotten me yet. But on my Facebook page, it was hacked, and it was a bunch of penises, big black men's penises on the Facebook. Someone put under my name, like, I like big black penis. I don't, it's bullocks, I don't like it. So I told all my friends to unfriend me, cause that's bull. I do not like it. Anyways, as of today, I'm safe. But I'm trying to tell anybody to listen, don't go on the deep web. It's not worth it, it's not worth your life. Please listen. And the poster never posted no more after that. Except for one post about the original poster having kittens for sale. But other than that, no one has heard or seen the original poster.